Many engineers don't think about their role as being leaders, but in fact, leadership is essential in every function and at every level, right down to the individual contributor. And that's especially true in technology-intensive industries where creativity and innovation is key to success.
You want multiple eyes looking at the environment and how it's changing and trying to come up with innovative solutions to meet the needs of that environment.
So at MIT, we tend to think of leadership as much more a process than a single person. And to capture that process, the conception of leadership that we use around here is what we call problem-led leadership. And the basic idea there is that any leadership process really starts with identifying a difficult and thorny challenge, a problem that we're going to go solve.
What we see is problems to which the solution is the great achievement. Whether it's MIT's contribution to the creation of the internet, radar technology, GPS. MIT and its companies have together created more than $2 trillion worth of revenues and several million jobs. And that's impact. And it started somewhere, which is, what was the problem? Today, at a time when innovation is so fundamental, the what if question and that idea of, oh, if I could do that, then I could change everything, that magical moment is something that we need more and more creative people to pay attention to. It is that ability that is going to define the leaders of the future.